Thy word is a lamp to my feet and a